Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Nahmaduhu wa nasalli ala Rasulihil Kareem. So moving on, we're going to discuss now the third scenario of fasl. Okay, and this is very important as well. Okay, al-thalith. Kaunul jumlati thaniya. The third scenario where you must have fasl, meaning not have a waw, is where the second sentence is or being occurs as a reply to a question which occurs. Masha'a. Which occurs from the first sentence. So you have two sentences together, and these two sentences are such that the first sentence leaves you asking for more. And the second sentence seems to answer that question. In this scenario, you don't do what? It's called Shibhu Kamal Ittisal. It's muttasil, but not like as deep as badal and ta'kid and bayan. Okay? It's very closely linked, but not as closely as the previous ones. So it's called Shibhu Kamal Ittisal. For example, za'amal awal is a mistake. It's not a za, it's a dhal, not a zai. Okay? So I think in our copy have a za, it's a mistake. No, I think in other copies have dhal, that's fine. Okay? Za'amal awadilu annani fi ghamratin sadaqu walakin ghamrati la tanjali. Awazil azala ya'zilu azlan, azala ya'zilu azlan, to lament somebody, criticize somebody. And I said to you before, fa'ilatun comes on the plural of what? Fawa'il. So, azilatun jama awazil. Okay? So, those who are lamenting, they say, annani fi ghamratin, that I am in ignorance. Ghamr, ghimr, and ghumr, different ways of pronouncing this, means that something that is a lot, plentiful. So, ghamr literally means something that covers you in whole. It covers you substantially. So, that's why I say, فَذَرْهُمْ فِي غَمْرَتِهِمْ يَعْمَهُونَ. So because something that covers you completely, then it says just ignorance. So they say that what I am wandering in my ignorance. So I am wandering in my, this I am wandering in my ignorance. So the question is, so tell us, is it true or not? Are you wandering in your ignorance? That's why it says sadaqu. You said the truth, yes I am. I have this belief and I am just wandering aimlessly in this. وَلَكِنْ غَمْرَتِي لَا تَنْجَلِي. Tell them that this thing that I am doing, which you call ignorance, will never be unveiled, will never go away. It will remain there. Okay? You understand? So here is like, okay, they're saying that you are in a ghamra, you are in an ignorance, so, oh no, is it true or not? Sadaqu, yeah. That's why there's no waw in here, because this is like an answer to a question which may have arisen from the first sentence. كأنه قيل, as if it was said here, أصدقوا في زعمهم أن كذبوا, are they saying the truth or are they lying? فقال صدقوا, he said صدقوا. And this is called, you say what, between the two sentences, is كمال اتصال, شبه كمال اتصال. Again the Quran. Allah says what? وما أدراك ما يوم الدين ثم ما أدراك ما يوم الدين. What will let you know what the day of reckoning is? Again, what will bring you, what will give you knowledge? What will make you aware of the details of the day of reckoning? So he's like, okay, tell us then, what is this day of reckoning? That's why there's no waw here. يَوْمَ لَا تَمْلِكُ نَفْسٌ لِنَفْسٍ شَيْئًا وَالْأَمْرُ يَوْمَ إِذٍ لِلَّهِ. The day of reckoning is when no soul will have any authority of anything. And everything will belong to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the يَوْمُ الدِّين. Okay. Another example. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَوْ يُهُ بِلِيفَ هَلْ أَدُلُّكُمْ عَلَى تِجَارَةٍ تُنْجِيكُمْ مِنْ عَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ. Or you who believe, should I not tell you or inform you of a business which will, a business or transaction which will save you from the severe punishment? You're thinking, okay, why is this? Why is it? Yeah, tell us. Tell us. It's a question, isn't it? Tell us. So, tu'minuna billah, you believe in Allah and His Prophet and you strive in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with your wealth and your bodies. You following? So, as if here's a question. Okay, tell us then. What is this tijara telling us about? Okay. Wama ubarri'u nafsi. As Yusuf alayhi salatu wasalam, what do you say? I do not claim that my soul or my nafs or my inner base desires are free from any lament. What's the question is going to be? Why? Why not? Because inna nafsa la ammaratun bisu illa ma rahima rabbi inna rabbi ghafur rahim. Because a nafs, soul, it commands, the soul commands a person to do, it's natural desires, a natural disposition. Disposition is that what? It tells people to do wrong and evil, except when Allah has mercy upon it. So there's a question here, like, you do not say your nafs is pure. Why? And the answer is, inna nafsa la ammaratun bisu. Okay? So that's what? Shibu Kamal Ittisal. Answering a question. A hidden question. So then all of the main ones. Now you've got two which remain, but these are quite delicate and quite they're not that, they're very rare. You're answering a question with a hidden question. It's an answer of a hidden question. You're answering a hidden question. That's why there's no while in between, because as if you continue from the previous sentence. Make sense? Okay. Subhanallah, bihamdi, subhanakallahumma, wa bihamdika, nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, wa nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.